Takes me back to a different time, a different goal, a different mindset, a different approach. I remember coming off of Memories of the Future. I was like, all right, now it's just gonna be EPs, man. I can't keep moving at this pace. It was like Foundation, then Cray, Foundation 2, then Cray 2. Memories of the Future was like, all right, fuck that, let's dial it back. Then I did Age of Aquarius, which was like EP, B.I.C., EP. B.I.C. in my mind was, I think B.I.C., actually B.I.C. was called Basshead originally, and it was supposed to be all produced by Reezy.
I don't say a word, why? Cause the money talk. And it's my niggas hard for my pillow law. Got a crib and I got a law. Got a crib and I got a law. 187 when I pull up, niggas chalk.
Green's the only color that matters at the heel. They got gambling, girls. All fellas on check it out.
I think we should go ahead and do that, man.
That's gas money, right?
That's gas money, right?
I need you always. Not just the physical, but it always. As I was pride stuck in always. Block out the world and do this always. Can't let you go, I'm trying to hold on. And voodoo that you do it, gotta hold on. We should tap back in, it's been so long. So long. Free spirit and a Wi-Fi. Shorty tame, but I know about a wild side. Yeah, the first one to know when I got downtime. Shorty all present when she outside. Outside, outside. Yeah. Trying to keep you grounded in on cloud nine. Cloud nine, cloud nine. Whoa.
And of course, choices, chances, changes. Of course, choices, chances, changes was like all rap. So that was the first project that was all rap, like no R&B, no records for the ladies, just straight rap. I wanted to put one of those out. I just wanted to put one of those out. And don't forget to see, of course, we back to regularly scheduled programming.
Every now and then, you know, you get a couple zombies coming through the parking lot. Come outside. Yeah. A couple zombies, man. Dawn of the Dead.
Jones, we live to the voice like down to like a Dow Jones.